I'm sorry, I didn't realize. I can come back later.
No, I've had my fill.
I don't mean to pry, but, the box?
You know what I do, Jimmy.
I do, yeah. Can't imagine how difficult it must be, having so many lives depend on what you say next.
Which is why you need to find a way to manage it.
How do you?
I've walked into hell more times than you can count. The bomber about to blow up preschool. Father threatening to slit his own kid's throat. And it is my job to imagine a happy ending and then to make it happen. And the only way that you can do that is to take every fear, every pain, and just
put it in the box.
And then when it's over, only then can you risk feeling anything.
I mean, that doesn't sound healthy at all. It doesn't.
Never said it was healthy, just necessary. And to be honest, I think that's why I'm still alive and they're not.
What happened in that house? I might not have a knife or a bomb, but you can talk to me.
I left them when Petty Officer Withers surrendered and my team came in to make the arrest. I needed to get out of that room fast.
You had to take a breath, right? And now, are you thinking you should have died with them?
I left my team.
I know a thing or two about survivor's guilt. And the question that I've learned to ask, how would he feel about you surviving? Wherever Agent Madden is right now, I think he'd be thrilled. He, of all people, knew how short life could be.
Why of all people?
His advanced lung disease.
Are you telling me Eddie was sick?
Yes. Based on his current condition, he had less than a year to live.
He never said anything.
It would appear that you're not the only one who's good at compartmentalizing.